It helps you to know what's really important in this world. It provides opportunity to interact with a variety of diversity. It spreads hope. And sometimes that's all people need, someone to believe in them, someone to show them something different than what they already know. And it creates this enhanced self-confidence, which frankly is very contagious. That positive energy that comes from helping others is almost addictive in and of itself. And that is often the fuel that can get you going. When you serve others, the outcome is so much more to you than what you give, whether you realize that now or not. Give more to your classes. Do more than what's being asked of you. Take initiative. These are all ways you start to raise that personal level of expectation. And again, it's your content of character that I'm talking about. So, how can you leave a variety of legacies? How can you leave those fingerprints to make a difference? Well, I mentioned there were three categories: the local, the global, and the individual or the personal. Now consider just a short list of about 10 to 12 areas of civic engagement or involvement, if you will.